Student, today we have to do page number 25. So now we have to start column A on 2. This is your ones place. Plus 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then minus 8. Then minus 5, 6, 7, 8. Your answer is 0. Question number 2. 8 plus 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then minus 3, then minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Your answer will be 5. Question number 3rd one. 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Minus 1, that means 1 bit is down. Your answer will be 5, 6, 7. We have to write down 7. Question number 4th one. 6, 5, 6. Plus 1, 5, 6, 7, we have to write down 7. Question number 5 is 7. Upper unit 5, 6, 7. Plus 2, plus 1, plus 2. Your answer is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have to write down 9. So we have to do some questions on column B. Plus 7. 5, 6, 7. Plus 1, add 1. Your answer is 5, 6, 7, 8. Your answer is 8. Question number 2 is 7 plus 7 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7. Minus 2, that means 2 bits are down. Minus 1, minus 2. Your answer is upper unit answer is your 5. Question number 3rd one, plus 9. Question number 3rd, plus 9, that means plus 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Plus 0, that means we have to know anything. Now, no digit add 0, that means 0. Then your answer will be 9. Thank you.